Tessica. Look. I just fucked that bad bitch with some really thick hips, and I'm about to go take her to France. Ooh. I got them chops and they came with big sex, and them shits finna make that boy dance. Oh, your nigga been grinding so hard for these AMs, a nigga gon' need an advance. Bitches in love with me, you always won't fuck with me cause of the racks in my pants.
So basically, he sent her videos of him jerking off, and she's like, he literally said her name.
Bro, this is why Ella gets charged for pornography.
She wasn't like sending anything, she was just sending pictures of her face, like.
Well, yeah. Oh, you want to hear a story? Since I don't even know you, black dude. So,
sure.
So this girl, I'm somewhat friends with her. She got in trouble with the cops because so basically this dude that she sent nudes to was already charged for pornography before, right? And he's done it to like not girls in his grade, but like girls like 2 years younger. And his name is and so she did it to like seventh graders and everything.
How old is he?
He is 15. And he was asking girls for nudes, and he was like forcing one of my best friends for nudes or he would hurt her or whatever, so then I dealt with it. And then he got charged for pornography again. So I don't understand 15? How he still like
he's down bad.
How old are you? Because I have a question to ask you.
Flashback.
I got a question. Wait, how old are you?
I'm 17, turning 18. Yeah, ask me a question.
I fooled him. Question for the so dumb. Why did I say that? I'm so stupid. Oh my god.
Oh, 19.
Okay. Can you rate my ass out of 10?
Oh, say less.
It's right there.
Bet.
Okay. Oh shit, okay.
Okay, is there more examples or that's just it?
There's this one.
What the fuck is that?
Can I get a live demonstration?
From the pictures, how much would you give it?
Pictures could lie, like we're right here. What?
Make me get up, okay. Go.
I'm gonna give it a 6. What you rate it? What do you rate it?
9.
What did he say?
What's up, my nigga?
Oh, hey!
No! Say you swear to fucking God, bro.
Charles, I ain't gay.
What's up, my nigga?
You done lost your damn mind. When you get your damn mind, you call me.
Wait, which one are you?
Junior.
Cool. How old are you, though?
I'm 16.
Perfect.
Imagine I was like a junior in college. I don't know yet. What college you want to go to?
Me either. I'm very indecisive. I'm just going to cut this off. Should I just cut it off? It's really
It's annoying. A high bun.
I know, right?
I've never seen such a clean, messy bun before. I don't want to talk about it.
I'm pretty good at putting my hair out.
Suck a little dick. Just say that, you little horny freaking fuck.
Come on. You know I'm a July baby, cancers, you know, cancer gang.
I'm July too.
July 6th. What about you?
13.
Ew. Your birthday is called on a Friday.
Wait, yeah. We both have terrible
Friday the 13th. Think about it.
Your Friday the 13th. 9/11.
Yeah.
Your birthday is 9/11.
Oh my god!
Bugging. Where you guys from? Guess where I'm from?
Maryland.
Nah, New Jersey. But we can make it work.
I have family in New Jersey.
We can make it work.
We can make it work.
Well, what's y'all snaps? Actually, wait, don't type it. Hold on. I'll type mine.
Okay. Where's my phone?
How old are you?
14, 15 in April. You are 16? 16, really?
You think I'm 16?
No, you're 12. 12?
I look 12?
More? Or more?
I look 12?
Yeah.
I look 12. Now, don't you see this, man? It's
sorry, man.
I'm not gonna let this 11-year-old get off my line, bro. It was 10 years.
You look like my dad.
Absolutely not. Not me. Certainly not I.
I look like your dad?
Bitch, what the?
You're like 10, bro.
Wait, I'm not fucking him.
How old are you then?
Old enough to fuck Jordan.
Oh my god! What's wrong with y'all women, bro? Oh my god!
I got a question for you.
What's up?
What do you think about my hair?
I fuck with it.
People
might hate on it because, you know, you're white. You're fucking. But I like it. I fuck with it.
I'm Middle Eastern. But that's cool. That's cool. Oh. It's okay.
Mm-hmm.
No, but people have been saying I look like a female Snoop Dogg.
Nah,
it's true.
You look like a Muslim MA, Young Ma.
guess my age.
Bro, I guess both of y'all. Okay.
Okay.
I'm gonna say you're a junior in high school. And I'm gonna say the other one's eighth grade.
I'm in eighth grade. She's in sixth.
What?
Can I ask you something?
What?
Have you ever watched The Vampire Diaries?
No, I'm not weird.
It's not weird.
You're a loser. Sorry.
No, I am not a loser.
You have a phone case? You have a phone case?
And I have a blanket with Damon Salvatore's face on it.
I give it to you. You got me there.
What's more special than you? You somewhere, let's get lost. You don't need to call into work cause you the boss. For real, want you to show me how you feel. I consider myself lucky, that's a big deal. Why? Well, you got the key to my heart, but you ain't gonna get it. I'd rather you open up my body and show me secrets. You didn't know what's inside, no need for me to lie. It's too big, it's too wide, it's too strong, it won't fit. It's too much, it's too tough. He talk like this cause he can back it up. He got a big deal.